What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel, y'all. Today we're out here with my good buddy Austin, and we're out here at another ranch pond. It's on his property, and we're gonna be out here trying to catch some big perch, maybe a bass or two if we get lucky. So we're gonna see, try to see if Austin will hook up one real quick for y'all. It's always when the camera's on that they don't want to bite, but it's okay. Got the GoPro on, so y'all are about to see it from this point of view. So I will catch y'all in just a few.
Austin got the first fish. Nice and warm now. Got teeth.
Roar.
There he goes. There's the pond.
Very hot. Gotta pick this up. Gotta catch one.
Now they're attacking the bobber.
Attacked on it. Can't tighten my drag. Got him. Big ol's. Yeah. That is a big one.
Yeah, this is what this is for. And like I said, I put the bass and eagle kind of grow right here. Put some big ones in here. There you go, camera. There you go. Big old yellow belly. Yeah! Elegant.
My fish are here. Strong.
This one ain't gonna. Ah, dadgummit. He ain't gonna be. He gonna die.
I'll see if I can pull it through.
Bro, I can't get this out of him. There it is. Hey, he swam off.
I told you. Little fucking here. Damn it.
You can lip these guys real pretty. Real pretty. It's one thing I love about these gloves, Brand. No more getting finned. Says the person that's dropped his phone twice because he got finned. I thought he dropped it twice. Surprise me. Not yet. Daggum. Oh, is he on? Yeah, he's on. No, he's off. Must have been a small one. It's funny because you can see the bait going through the water and just goes tink, 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 tink. Dadgummit. Ooh.
He did too. I'm gonna go over here with it. If I can get it out there. Oh yeah. Bing bong. Wow. That's a big one. Heck yeah. Bruh. Bruh. Come on now. Look how big that thing is. That's bigger than my hand. Fan size. Beautiful turquoise colors on him. Real pretty fish. Those chompers. I know y'all really can't see it on the GoPro, but he got some chompers on him, boy. And all me and Oscar are using right now are like these little small crappie jigs. We decided to take the bobbers off because the bobber really wasn't sticking them. And ever since we've done that, we have got multiple catches. Aw. Got off. Should have brought some super glue. It's one thing I need to throw in my bag is some super glue. So, huh? Yeah, I had to buy more baits. It's just, I cannot just like not have bait. That's a good one. That's a real good one.
Yeah, this is what happens when you feed your fish and you stalk it and you actually take care of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you get some good fish. Bye bye. Sorry.
I guess when I plugged in the charger, it stopped recording. Dadgummit, that sucks. I should have checked. Story of my life.
Is it on now?
Yeah, it's on now. It's recording.
Damn it. How about an awesome record?
Probably.
dang it. Just don't. We can get all the way out there.
Man, catch this big one again. Yeah, little one's tapping it, not taking it all.
Dang it.
You're in the tree again?
Dang it. It was about time for that freaking lure to go away anyway.
It was all torn to shreds.
The hook is all fucked up.
Did he come off? No, he's on. Little tiny guy. Little tiny guy. Oh, dadgum, those little bottom fins hurt. Little tiny guy. Wow, they're all over here. Nope. There's one. Had to give it a little pop in action. Bro, I am killing these small ones.
You going for a PB, small fish?
Mm-hmm. It's pretty small.
You'll like when you catch one of the red guys.
But I can still lip him. Oh, try to make it look as big as possible. Ah!
Oh.
Dadgummit. Oh, the other pond?
No, not the other pond.
Oh, you mean around?
There's some big blackberries.
Did you just walk through right here?
Yep.
Bro, there's a whole bunch of blackberries all down right here. You can go blackberry picking. Oh, yeah, I make it. Ow, fuck. Ow.
I'm after mine.
Ow, it's poking me. What the hell? You stick. Bro.
Mm-hmm. You see all the fish out jumping?
Mm-hmm. That's a good one. Another fat one. Another one. There we go. That's another good one. A really nice one. Heck yeah. Horrible throw.
Terrible throw. God dang.
Ooh, that was terrible, Todd. Ooh. God. Oh, dadgummit. There went my tail. Well, I got to the meat part. Thank you.
gear of like long sleeves, long pants, Converse. I'm just a little redneck wearing shorts.
What do you mean Converse? These are old, like 5 year old Vans. They're my outdoor shoes.
I'm wearing Crocs.
I don't have Crocs.
And shorts.
Oh yeah, that's a good one. Oh, he's fighting good. Oh yeah, another toad. It's a monster. Come on, dadgummit. There we go. Yes, sir. Another fatty. Get a picture real quick for the Snapchat. Boom. And back you go, buddy. What time is it? 1:30? Alright y'all, that's it for today. We end up tearing the perch up. Caught some absolute monsters. Beautiful, beautiful like teal long-eared sunfish. Austin I think beat me though, he caught like 15.
Oh, caught like 50.
50, okay. Oh, I was trying to make myself feel better about it, but great day of fishing. I really hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you haven't already, please make sure to like and subscribe to the Dark Reel Action channel. Make sure you have the notification bell so y'all get new alerts on new videos just like this. And guys, I will catch y'all in the next adventure.